So yes, discuss very important topic that is called how to create a Facebook page ads. Facebook page ads. In this page ads, the option call is more. In this option call is advertise your business. So I'm discuss about the only for your Facebook page advertise structure only. In this advertise your business. Suppose if anybody like ask you the one question. How to create my Facebook page likes? That is called promote your page. Promote your page. In this page, you can promote only for three areas: desktop newsfeed, mobile newsfeed, and right column. Right column means when you come into your profile, here will be showing for right column ads. Right column ads. So in this ad will be showing for like this. This is called sign up button. But my assumption is called like my page. If you showing for the show all ad will be like this, like my page. So when you're creating ads time, you have to use the one ratio of the your image. That is called your image will be less than 20% text content. Less than 20% text content. See here, your ad may be not run. Why? Why? Because your image will be more than 20% text content. How to know your question? That is called first you can check option call is Facebook overlay. What is option call is Facebook overlay. That is called you can understand by your text overlay option. Select it. In this condition, I can check the conditions here. The condition will be image text okay. The ad will be run normally. Image text will be low. Your ads reach may be slightly lower. Out of 100%, they reach only for 80%. Low test content of your image. Image will be medium. They reach by only for 40%. Remaining 60% will be lost the audience. Your image will be high text content. The ad will be not run. So I'm selecting for this image. So I can select by images on your desktop. Select it. Post it. So I'm searching for areas of folder. Select it. Image will be high. Means test will be more. So that is called I'm selecting for this. This also will getting for more high picture. So that time simply we can identify this. Coming to this one, click here. What option call is upload video. So I don't have any related images. Click for upload video. The video also very important for the ratio. That is called I'm selecting this one. Upload this. That will be suitable by the 90 seconds. Means 1.5 minute video there will be accepted. 1.5 minute video will be accepted. Just loading the video here. Here two options are there. In your Facebook page cover image will be video. The ad will be created based on the video also. The image will be not accept. So just loading your video here. In this option. So I'm uploading video here. There are two areas we can platform you can read here. This one. So still they can show you in the people. Yeah, my adding the budget is called 50 rupees. Only for 3 days. See this one. Here also they're showing for high performance just on use your in this run your ad. So this also pay for the problem. I'm changing the image. Simple in this, I'm selecting for image with the content of 20%, less than 20% test content. After that, you can select your audience. It's very important. That is called automatic audience will be select, but you can go for custom audience. Click for edit. In this option call is you can select your particular audience, gender, age, and location, and target one. So not that. So we can go for this option is called not in viral markets. In this, I'm adding for only for digital marketing interested candidate. Who will be digital marketing interested candidate? Select it. So audience will be different. You're going for good job. Always remember, if you're creating ad time, the ad will always middle. If you are increase or decrease, your ad will be not run perfectly. That is called error on the issues. Error on the issues. That is only set by your age wise, gender wise, location wise, and thing wise. So once click for save, now you can start by your promote option. That's only for click here. Here no campaign will be struggle. Just you can create the page, promote your page, and yes. If your GST will be there, select your GST or else click for cancel. That is called you can create your Facebook campaign structure for a particular page likes purpose. Now you can see here. Finally, they go into your promote your ad. They're showing for final screen is called approved by your screen. So you can facing budget problem here. Wait for a second. I can fix the issue. Run this ad continuously. When budget will be finished, mark the budget. So that is called your increase your page like purpose. So click for cancel. Always remember the likes are be focused based on your amount. That will be based on your category and based on your budget on your selection. So yeah, you receive your order, your review, your automaker made by your audience policies. You will be within a 24 hours time. So that will be ended by this. So your budget will be set by like this. So I'm setting only for 50 rupees budget. They're showing for how much is your budget selection.